This video on interfacing LEDs to LPC2148. Now in this experiment we have interfaced 8 different LEDs to various pins of LPC2148. So for simulation purpose we have to connect the VSS pins together and connect it to the ground. Then we also have to connect V3 pins and VBAT pin to the supply of 3.3 volts. And then we can start the simulation. So now we'll see the source code for this particular circuit. So this is the source code for flashing the LEDs connected to the various pins of LPC2148. So here we have to add the header file LPC2148. In this header file there are mapping of name and addresses of various resistors. For example, pincel resistor, pincel 0 is the name of the resistor which is going to have some address. So the mapping of this name and address is done in this header file. So that's why we have to include that header file. Then the next is void delay. This is actually the declaration of the delay function which we have defined below. Then the main program will start. Now in this main program, all the pins that we have used are made first of all as GPIO pins, that is general purpose input output pins, and for that we have pincel 0, pincel 1 and pincel 2 resistors. So in all these resistors we have put 00 values. So basically pincel 0 resistor is used for lower 16 pins of port 0 and pincel 1 is used for upper 16 pins of port 0, whereas pincel 2 is used for upper 16 pins of port 1. So all these resistors are used for assigning a function to the pin of LPC2148. Now in this program we have used 8 IO pins of LPC2148, and to these 8 IO pins we have interfaced 8 different LEDs. So the pins that we have used are P0.4 to 0.7, then P0.22, P0.28, P0.30 and P1.16. So out of these 8 pins, only one pin is of port 1, whereas the remaining 7 pins are of port 0. So we have to set the direction of these port pins as output when we want to interface LEDs. So for doing that, we have used the resistor IODIR0 for configuring the direction of IO pins of port 0. So using this value we can make the pins P0.4 to 0.7 and these 3 pins as output pins, and for making this pin, that is P1.16 pin, as output pin we have to use IODIR0 and we have to put this value in that resistor. So how to find out this value? For that we have to write a 32-bit format, and at the location where which pin that you want to make as output we have to write 1, and then we can find out this value. After that, in this while loop we have written the code for flashing the LEDs. So IO set is used for setting the pins, so that those pins will have logic 1, and whenever the pin will have logic 1 the LED will be turned on. So again, IO set 0 is for port 0 and IO set 1 is for port 1. So using this value all the 7 pins will be set to 1, and using this value the only one pin of port 1 will be set to 1. So all the 8 LEDs will be turned on when these two statements are executed. After that a delay is called, so those LEDs will remain on for some time. After that again the same LEDs or the pins are cleared. So using IO clear 0 and IO clear 1 resistor. So the values are same. So whichever pins you want to clear, those pins should be made high in this IO clear 0 or IO clear 1 resistor. So after turning off the LEDs, again those will be kept off for some time, and this will repeat continuously because it is written in while 1. And after the main program, we have also declared the, or rather defined the delay function. In this function we have just taken one variable and just incremented that variable for a certain number of times. So for downloading this program for on the kit or on simulation, we have to first of all generate a hex file, That can be done with the help of when we build the project. So once the hex file is created, we can again go back to the main simulation circuit, and here we can double click on this IC and just select the hex file that we have generated. And once we do that, we can click on this play button, and now the LEDs will start flashing. So by changing the delay, we can change the rate of flashing of these LEDs. So this link for the source code and the simulation file is available in the description of the video. Thank you.